Hi, this is Grace Pamela with Summerana.com, and this is the preview and tutorial on how to use our leaf overlay action collection. So here's an image I'm going to be working on, and here I have my action collection already loaded. So the first thing I'm going to do is apply leaf overlay, press play, and you're going to search for your folder that contains your leaf overlays, and then you can select your leaf overlay, and then click place. Drag it to the corner, then you can hold down the shift key on your keyboard or select this link up here. Then click the check mark. Press continue, and then use a soft black paintbrush. You can select the hardness here and your size. And you can erase it off of your subject's face or wherever you need to. That looks good. You can also resize or rotate. You can flip, you can completely go for a different look here. And you can change the leaf perspectives. Another thing you can do if you like a different look, but you like the same overlay, let's say you're using it for multiple images, you can go to Filter, Liquify, and here you can move around your leaves. You can also make them look like they're more windy, or you can also go to the Twirl tool, and that's the fourth one down, twirl clockwise, and you can completely twirl them around. And press OK. You can also go to the leaf editor actions here. Make sure your actual leaf overlay is selected, not your layer mask. And you can just press play. You can edit them however you like. You can darken. You can change the leaf tones. Here you'll be taken to the hue saturation box, and you can change the colors however you see fit. And a saturation, and also the lightness. Press OK. You can also change the leaf color, add more color, desaturate. To change the leaf color, you can hit OK, and then you can select different color leaves in your picture that are already there. Or you can play around in your color picker box. And you can also blur your leaves or blur them more. Once you're done and you have the leaves where you like them to be, another trick I'm going to show you too, if you want more, you can clone your leaves. Hold down the Alt key on your keyboard, select the cloning tool, and you can make more wherever you like. You can also add additional single leaf overlays by going to Apply Leaf Overlay. You can also add more color, you can warm your image up, add more depth. This is the final image, so you can paint on You can also match your leaves with the foliage that is already in your image, such as down here, or with your trees or anything like that. You'll need to select your background, press play, continue, then choose a color that you'd like it to match with. You can come back and change that later. Press continue. And then paint over the areas you'd like to change the color of. And as with anything, you can always change the the opacity of each layer. You can also come back and double click this square to change the color. Another thing you can do is you can change the blending mode to multiply, overlay, hue, color. Those are usually the ones that work the best. And that's pretty much it. I'm going to take you over to Photoshop Elements. We're going to do the same thing. Everything is almost the exact same. We're going to apply leaf overlay, select place. Again, hold down shift on your keyboard, or else you can click this constrain proportions box. Drag your leaf overlay where you like it. Click the green check mark. And here again, make sure you have your leaf overlay clicked, not your mask when you want to change it. And it's the same here. You can brighten, darken, change the colors, desaturate, blur your leaves. And your brush is down here. You can go to brush settings and choose a soft brush. You can change the color of your background. Again, you can change the opacity. Or the blending mode. You can paint down blur, add more depth. Add more color, warm up. And anything you do not want on there, you can use a soft black paintbrush and brush it off. Same thing with your leaves. You can erase them off your subject, or you can add more by going to apply leaf overlay. And there we have it. That's how you apply your leaf overlays with Summerana.com. Thank you so much for watching.